Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you are welcome. I am African Bella, the Real Talk. I talk of relationships, fashion, beauty, and life experiences in general. So please make sure you subscribe. For today's video, guess what, guys? It is a relationship video. It has been so long since I did a relationship video, so today is the day. So guys, today's topic, it is what are the behaviors that will make a man run away from you. Most of the times, we women, including me, when a relationship ends, we always blame men. But is it all the time that it is a man's fault that a relationship couldn't work out? So today I'm going to discuss with you the behaviors that makes a man run away. This man is a good man, let alone the player ones, because they exist. But this man we are talking about today, he is the good man. You have checked all the boxes, tick, 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 tick. He is good and he has shown you that he really wants to spend his life with you. But again, why run away? So let us start right away. Number one behavior is over-controlling behavior. You control your man to an extent. He is not allowed to socialize to the outside world, friends. He is not allowed to talk to the relatives. You want this man for yourself. Yes, it is very good for your man to give you his first priority, but he should have his own free time. He should have his own time with friends, because if you control this man to this extent, this man will feel caged. This man will feel like he is in a prison. And why stay in a relationship whereby you live like you are in prison? That's not good. Oh, this man goes out, then you call all the time. Where are you? What are you doing? When are you coming back home? No, this man, at the end of the day, he'll get tired of you, because even the friends might start advising him that, what is going on? Why is that your girlfriend or your wife is disturbing you like that, calling you all the time? Doesn't she trust you? They'll start putting in mind in this man, and he will realize that you are controlling him a lot. And do you know the end result? He will run away from you. It won't work out at all. So give him his free time. Don't please control this man. Number two behavior that will make a man run away from you is to act like you are a problem solver. When a problem happens, then you are the one to solve it. You know all. My dear ladies, nobody knows all at all. Even me, I don't know all. And also, you want to act like a man. You want to put on pants. Men don't like that. Please, there is nothing as good as being a woman, as being a lady. It is a blessing from God. Give your man a chance. Men like to be heroes, like to show us that they can solve problems. They can be in charge. So give him that chance. If you don't give him that chance, he will feel very bad. He will feel like you are acting like a mother to him, and eventually he will lose interest and he will run away from you. Number three behavior that will make a man run away from you, it is a selfish behavior. And I really hate a person who is selfish. Example, you get sick, you want all the attention from your man. You want him to call you all the time, or you want him to be there, to be with you, to take care of you, listen to your needs, what you want to eat. But if this man gets sick, you never care. Even you can call once a day. You never go to visit to know how he is doing. This is a very selfish behavior. You are sick, you want all the attention, but he is sick, you don't give the attention. My dear ladies, love is two-sided. If you want him to take care of you, him too wants that because he is a human being. He feels just like you feel it. So please never be selfish. Or if you are selfish, please stop it because men will continue running away from you. Number four, behavior that will make a man run away from you, it is lack of appreciation. Guys, there is nothing as important as appreciating your partner, your boyfriend, whatever he does, even if you think it is very small. Please make sure you appreciate, always say thank you, because it really motivates him to work more, it motivates him to give you more. But if you don't do that, he will feel very bad and he will feel like this person isn't appreciating, maybe I am doing nothing, and eventually this man will stop even giving you the gifts that he used to give you or the attention or whatever he does. He will stop that and he will run away. So please always appreciate, say thank you. You might think it is very small, but it is a very important thing in a relationship. Number five, behavior that will make a man run away from you, it is too much dependence. And when I talk of too much dependence, I mean financially or ideally. You should be a woman that takes his own decisions, that can decide for herself, even if you want a little bit of advice, but you should really be a person that decides for yourself. Men really like women who are intelligent, women who can decide for themselves. You shouldn't be a woman who calls all the time, baby, should I do this? Baby, this. Baby, this. This man, at the end, he'll say, am I dating a baby? And when we talk of financial dependence, please, this is my opinion. I'm sorry if I am wrong, but I think before you start dating, you should be independent. You should have something you are doing, whether it is a business, even if it is small, but you should be doing something which gives you the income. Because if you're depending too much on this man, he will even mistake your love. He might think maybe you are after his money. He might think maybe you want a person to help you due to your financial problems. So it is very important to be financially free, financially independent, because this man, if you depend too much on him, he will eventually run away from you. Number six, it is lack of respect. There is no man that can stand a disrespectful woman. It is very good to joke with your partner, but please maintain the respect. Don't cross the line. Give him the respect that you could want him to give you, because this will make your relationship go stronger. But if you don't, he will feel humiliated, he will feel ignored, he will feel criticized, and it will frustrate him. Eventually, he will run away from you. So please, respect each other. Number seven, behavior that will make a man run away from you, it is a comparing behavior. You always compare. You compare him with your best friend's husband, your best friend's boyfriend. Men don't like comparison. Men don't like to be compared. He is the way he is. You shouldn't compare him with the other. Work on your relationship and make sure it is the best, but don't compare, because they are two different people and they don't like that. At the end of the day, he will lose interest in you. So please avoid that so that men don't run away from you. And number eight, it is a nagging woman. Men really hate a woman who nags. A woman who always complains. Nothing he does makes her happy. even if he tries to make her happy, she'll never be happy. She likes to complain. Even a small thing, she starts the argument. She likes to argue. Men don't like that. Men like women who are loving, caring, and nurturing. So please stop the nagging behavior, because this will always drive the man away from you. Number 9, it is a competition behavior. You are the woman who always want to compete with your man. I want to give you an example. You call your man or your boyfriend, your husband. He is busy at work. He does not pick your call. The first thing you think of revenging him why he did not pick the call. So when he calls you back after to tell you why he did not pick the call, then you don't pick it because you want revenge. And when you decide to pick, you tell him straight that I refuse to pick your call because you did not pick the call when I called. That is competition. There is no need. Love isn't a competition at all. So if you have that behavior, please stop it, because there is no need to compete with your man. You should be loving, nurturing, and caring. There are so many behaviors that will make a man run away from you, but for today, I have only that. If you want more, you can ask and I'll do it. And put yourself in the shoes of the man. Will you stand those behaviors that I've mentioned? Hell no, if it was me. I wouldn't at all. Please, if you have those behaviors, you can still change them. Change them, please. And if you haven't, please don't even try, because you're going to lose your man. If you've liked this video, give it a thumbs up to show me that you've liked it. Comment what you think about this video. Share with your friends, your family, everyone that you think it will be of a help. Subscribe and don't forget to watch my previous videos too. I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. Ciao, ciao. Mwah.